Hello everyone, thank you so much. Welcome to Hollywood Gossip. This is Big JJ, one of your producer, director, and comedian. Today we'll talk about relationship, you know, especially those celebrities, you know, everybody know The Rock's ex-girlfriend, Iran Shack, right? Iran Shack, she was moving around all the superstars. You know, she went to The Rock. After The Rock, she go back again to Bradley Cooper. Can you imagine? How can one person go around men like that? This is crazy. You can't bring this shit in this world, man. You can't bring this shit in this world. Don't destroy our children's generation, man. I don't understand why God created those people like that. How can you let a woman go to this man and just go around men like that? Come on, you can't support this. Why are you supporting this? This is shit. Let me give you an example. Look at this two couples. Look at these two couples. You see, these two couples, they're not together anymore. The Iran Shack, she moved to The Rock. You see? And now, she's not with The Rock anymore. She moved to Bradley Cooper. You see? Please, guys, don't bring this shit in this world. Iran Shack, don't bring this shit in this world. Bradley Cooper, don't bring this shit in this world. The Rock, don't bring this shit in this world. I mean, if you know that your girlfriend, she was going out with that man, can you let your girlfriend talk to that man? Or can you talk to that man? This is my example. Let me ask you a question. If you know that your girlfriend, she was going out with that guy, can you let your girlfriend talk to that guy? Or can you talk to that guy? You. Can you talk to that guy? Huh? Your girlfriend, ex-boyfriend, can you talk to him? So if you cannot talk to your girlfriend's ex-boyfriend, how could you let your girlfriend talk to that ex-boyfriend? That's impossible. Like for me, let me tell you, you know, for example, if I have a girlfriend and I know that my girlfriend, she was going out with that man or that boy, I'll never let my girlfriend talk to that boy. Never. I'll never let my girlfriend talk to that man. Never. Because that guy, to me, he'll be like my enemy. Everywhere I see that bastard, I feel like killing him. So, if you can never talk to a guy, how could you let your girlfriend talk to that guy? As for me, I can never let my girlfriend talk to that guy. Because if I see her talk to that guy, me and my girlfriend, finish. If I see my girlfriend talk to her ex-girlfriend, we cannot stay together. That's shit. We cannot live together. We'll separate. I'll never tolerate those shit. This is ridiculous. How can you just let these things going around this world like this? Especially these celebrities. How can you bring those shit in this world? Huh? The Rock. Can you accept those shit? Bradley Cooper. Why did you accept those shit? How can you just take the same game? You know that my friend was going out with that girl. You just take again. You know that this girl she was going with this man. You take again. How can you just let that shit happen in this world? Eh? Don't bring this shit into our children's generation, man. This is crazy. We have to stop this. Or if I see my girlfriend talk to that man, me and my girlfriend will separate at once. I'll never talk to my girlfriend. If I see them talking together again, me and her will never, there will be no more girlfriend and boyfriend. You have to stop this.